YouTube, what is going on today? I got you guys with the best AMR9 class setup to use on Rebirth Island. This gun did get a buff with the Season 6 update, and it's actually feeling really, really good to use if you can deal with using a 30-round mag to help with the movement. If you guys enjoy the video, you already know what you gotta do. Hope you enjoy. Good throw. Marking the rest of them. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Dropping into the area. Remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down. Enemy soldier incoming.
He's up top, he's up top, he's up top.
That's right. Slippery, huh? Nice.
How are we gonna get up? Oh. Are we gonna? Oh. Hey, I'm gonna need you to get over there. Sean, come here. What you doing? You sure? Oh no.
This is not what I expected to happen this game, to be honest. You're losing ground. Nah.
Oh.
He did think. Will we just show your carpet? Yo, that's ass, bro.
Oh, he got a loadout. I flew in there.
Located the rest of them.
Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover.
Let's lock in. Let's lock in. Yo, what the fuck?
Didn't want a pair of shoes.
Marked remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
slammed.
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map.
Someone behind you, crash out.
I got now.
Dude, man, you need to get back on the game. Darling, I knocked him. Do you know what this name sheet is? Where it is?
Marking the rest of that squad on your tac map. Get hunting.
Almost.
Still got up.
Hold on, dude, I'll get you back. I don't even got enough money. I only got $3,000 on. What the fuck are you doing, man? God damn it, he's on top of the building, man.
There it is.